Now, where to begin? My mother named me Enola, which backwards spells alone. And yet, we were always together. And it was wonderful. She was my whole world. Which leads me on to the second thing you need to know. A week ago, I awoke.
Mother?
To find that my mother was missing, and she did not return.
I'm presently on the way to collect my brothers, Mycroft and Sherlock.
Yes, Sherlock Holmes, the famous detective, my genius brother. He will have all the answers.
Enola.
Where's your hat and your gloves?
Well, I have a hat. Just makes my head itch. And I have no gloves.
My God.
A wild woman brought up a wild child. Who will make her acceptable for society?
She seems intelligent.
There are two paths you can take, Enola. Yours, or the path others choose for you.
It is time to find my mother. The game is afoot. If I have to stay hidden from my brothers, I must become something unexpected. A lady.
You've progressed nicely.
She's safe.
She's our company.
I'm Viscount Tewkesbury.
A useless boy.
You have to help me.
I'm not ready to die on a train.
I'm not ready to die at all, and I wasn't going to before I met you.
What are you planning, Mother?
She always had a reason for everything. Her own way of doing things.
Perhaps she wants to change the world.
Perhaps it's a world that needs changing.
Unlike most well-bred ladies, I was never taught to embroider. I was taught to watch and listen. I was taught to fight. I'm coming to find you, Mother.
You don't know how to embroider?